Hello, I'm Dr. Sandhya Prabha. I'm the consultant periodontist working in Poorna Dental Clinic. Now I'm going to tell about the few techniques how we will brush our teeth. From the 6 months to the 6 years of age, usually we'll tell the muscular development of the child. It's not that up to the mark. So we'll tell the Phoons technique. It's a horizontal movement, just with the rotation from the anterior, it rotates. You can say the counts up to 10, and even in the posterior on the both the sides, and even by opening the front and back. Boss technique is advised from the age of the 6 to 12. Usually the patient, the child has to keep the brush horizontally at 45 degrees, and he has to pull bristles from the gingival side to the cleaning on the surface on both the upper and even on the anterior and posterior region. And you can usually, they will do the horizontal scrubbing from 6 to 8 years, that is okay. But after that, it's always advisable to use the technique of boss technique. About 12 years, we will be advised to use the modified boss. That is still more further in detail cleaning of the tooth.